Welcome to our neighborhood walk, where we show you what's for sale by various realtors in local areas. Today, we are in Tracy in the Carbona area. I'm Bradley, your buyer's agent, and today we are in Tracy in the 95304 zip code, which runs east of MacArthur Drive and wraps around the north side of 205 over to Mountain House. The homes we are looking at are on the south end in the area called Carbona. For all of the currently available properties in this neighborhood, just click on the link down below. We begin at this single-story beauty in Lynn Estates. This home has over 3,400 square feet and sits on a lot with more than 17,000 square feet. There are four bedrooms and two and a half bathrooms, with a den that you could use as a fifth bedroom. There is a formal dining room and a huge family room. The kitchen has been fully updated and the backyard is built for a summer barbecue with a covered patio area and a large pool. This house could be the one for you for $850,000. Let's see what Darlene has for us.
I'm here at this home in a park-like setting. It sits on 1.5 acres surrounded by trees. No detail has been left out of this luxury custom home with a 4-car garage and plenty of parking. The living space has over 3,800 square feet, and there are 4 bedrooms and 4 and 2 half bathrooms. There are details like crown molding and wainscoting throughout. The kitchen features an island with a 6-burner cooktop and a double oven. The backyard features a pool and a gazebo. Truly, this is the perfect home for entertaining. It's available for $1,350,000. Let's see what Brad has for us.
We finish in the most desired gated community in Tracy at this Mediterranean-style home with over 4,100 square feet on 1 acre of land. This custom home has 5 bedrooms and 4.5 bathrooms. There's a beautiful custom chef's kitchen, a formal dining room and family room with an entertainment center. There's also a large pool, a kid's playground, and an outdoor kitchen and entertainment area. This is the last home you will ever look for, offered for $1.4 million. Remember to check out the property link in the show notes. And if we mentioned a property here, but it's not in the link, it may no longer be available. If you need an agent or just have questions, I'm here to help. And you can find my contact info down in the link in the notes as well.